And luckily, I got like two deep, three deep, you know. I wasn't in the front, but Prince William was talking to everyone very slowly. Really walking very slowly, and I managed to report, shake his hand. I'm so happy.
We didn't sleep last night, so
came here without
sleep. 5-6 hours.
So we just came straight.
Yeah.
It was crazy, the heat today. It was mad. And then other people like, you know, there was some chance of like, Kate is great, blah blah blah. Then the people beside us changed to Kate is late.
Like,
you're
late for like what?
Yeah, but there was a bit of like crankiness going on, but it was worth it at the end.
Yeah.
And her face is powder, it's like, it's matte.
But it's, wow, it's perfect.
It's like
flawless.
Not a single drop.
Yeah, flawless. Like,
no eye, no sweat.
No pore inside.
Yeah, dirty.
They asked me whether I'm a city, residence here. I said yes. And how you find the environment here? I said very good. They go around and shake hands with all, you know, common. You know what I mean? It's very good, right? If you volunteer to come here, to join them, to welcome the prince, William and his wife.
Like skate with a tin.
I came to work like that, took half day leave to come here.
One day?
Yeah. I'm so excited. Because I've always adored Prince William since I was young, like in my primary school days. So it's a once in a lifetime opportunity. So yeah, this is not to be missed.